Corpse Husband has vanished. He's left his 7.54 million subscribers in the dark and has gone out of YouTube. His last video was uploaded on the 4th of April 2021 in his main channel, Corpse Husband. That means it's been 3 months since his last upload. Corpse had gone off like this even before. His audience are used to his frequent disappearances. However, those times were different. He had less number of subscribers. A break of 3 months at this point of his YouTube career is a high risk. In the initial few weeks of his disappearance, there were so many confusions among his fans. They were worried for multiple reasons. First of all, the pandemic has not been kind to anyone. So his fans panicked about his health. Mostly because Corpse Husband had been weak health-wise from the longest time. In 2017, he went through a life-threatening disease situation. He was away from YouTube for almost a year. When he came back and told the story of his struggle, his audience was shocked.
Years ago, I thought it was fibromyalgia, but at the time, doctors weren't believing me because I was 19, in shape, seemingly okay. But then the problem started getting worse, and it started with my eyesight.
They never expected this. After that incident, Corpse's audience had been very understanding and lenient towards him. Even though he takes breaks or doesn't upload consistently, his audience stuck with him and religiously came back to his channel. So the audience's worry was real this time as well. However, after a month, in May, Corpse Husband uploaded on his second channel, Corpse Husband Gaming and Clips. This channel started in October 2020 when he started gaming with many popular YouTube gamers like Jacksepticeye and PewDiePie.
Yog Builder.
Say, wait, what? I heard Yog. What was the other?
He uploaded a long Among Us gameplay video on this channel. That's when finally everybody was relieved. Later in the same month, Corpse uploaded 4 to 5 gameplay videos in this second channel. Then he put out a community post regarding his merch on his main channel. Now, 2 weeks before, Corpse had put out an unusual video on his gaming channel. It was a 1-hour singing video sung by him. We all know that Corpse Husband is a brilliant musician. The song was loved by everyone. It was a melancholy song. However, what's weirder is the description about it. He said in the description that this is how he feels and also that, "I hope this makes things easier before I go void." Those words have shaken his viewers. Corpse is really a mystery. We will never know what's going on in his life and mind. Is he quite sick or something? Why would he go? Why this sad song all of a sudden? There were no ads in the song, and it was uploaded in his subscribed gaming channel rather than his popular main channel. What's the meaning of all this? There's so many doubts among his viewers, and Corpse is just mum about everything. Corpse Husband is one of the popular faceless YouTubers of this time. Corpse is reluctant to showing his face, not because he doesn't want fame, neither it's a business strategy to create curiosity on his brand. Corpse is a genuine case of anxiety disorder. He's terrified with the fact that people might recognize him and he'll have to deal with them. The thought of having to face his audience or facing a camera or giving an interview is so scary for Corpse that he'd do anything to avoid being exposed. Even before the pandemic, Corpse used to wear a mask to cover most of his face whenever he stepped outside. It was in October 2020 that Corpse revealed about his agoraphobia to his viewers. He did it through a song named Agoraphobic. Corpse is told that he's dead scared to put out this song to the public. Many people advised him not to do this as well. They told him it would be a career suicide. However, Corpse made his decision and became the most vulnerable with his audience. He talked about how he's lost all of his childhood because of his anxiety, medications, and stress. Corpse Husband's told in an interview that he avoids speaking in public whenever he gets outside his home, just to make sure that nobody recognizes him with his voice. His voice is so deep and unique that it can be easily recognized. Many people still argue that his voice is not his real voice. Corpse is told that his voice is genetically deep. Also, the medical condition that he has, the gastroesophageal reflux disease, adds to the deepness of his voice. Corpse Husband is 23 years old, born on August 7, 1997. He was born and brought up in San Diego, US. Corpse was an average student at school. He's not so attached with his family. Currently, he lives alone. Even when he was sick to death, Corpse was dealing with all that alone, all by himself. So we don't know what's actually going on with his family members. Corpse used to do well in computers and English in school. He was interested in music as well. Corpse used to play video games and watch horror content from a very young age. He used to listen to the narration of creepypasta stories and always thought that he could do it. Corpse started making small music bits when he was around 11 or 12 years old. He had no platform to showcase any of his music experiments. He made a lot of beats and songs just for the fun of it. He experimented with rock music, country music, singing, writing, and making songs. Corpse is told that his music is his medium of expression. Recently, Corpse has revealed that he's diagnosed with some nerve issues with his arms. It's not curable. He just has to learn to live with that. He was a perfectly fine young man a year back. One fine day, he could not move his arms. His arms literally went numb.
I don't think I'm physically capable. I already stream like once or twice a week as is. All these other people are able to play every day and play different games and stream every day. Like, literally couldn't do that if I wanted to.
That means he can't function like a normal human being anymore. Now, with lots of medications, he can do basic things using his arms. However, he won't be able to exercise or do anything heavily physical with his arms. Corp said that he used to be physically active before this condition. Now that he's in his worst physical shape, being exposed to millions of people is a bigger nightmare for him. Corpse is struggling so much mentally. It's difficult even for an average person to face such issues with medical conditions. Corpse is already someone who has to deal with so much emotionally. He's told that he's unable to cope up with whatever's going on, and sometimes he hurts himself physically just to relieve the stress. This is really heartbreaking to know. On top of all this, Corpse gets a lot of hate from the online community. It's mostly because he takes frequent breaks. There's so much criticism for doing so less and earning so much. Corpse says that it's reached a point where he doesn't care anymore. The kind of issues he deals with are, anyways, inexplicable, and he doesn't expect the haters to understand him. He sometimes messes with them purposely by posting a blank tweet or a tweet of his breath recording. These things trigger the haters so much because Corpse gets millions of likes in these itself. There are some small, fun-like moments Corpse has in his life. Corpse's husband dropped out of school in his 8th grade because of family issues. He joined back for a brief period of time, however, dropped back again. As he was at home and had a lot of time, Corpse started a gaming YouTube channel. As the channel didn't reach anywhere, he eventually stopped uploading into that channel. Later, he decided to start a horror narration channel in 2015, which went good. It actually grew well. His voice was appropriate for horror story narrations and was loved by his audience. Also, the way he edited and made his videos with a horror ambiance was very captivating and engaging. Now his channel has only real horror stories. The Corpse Husband channel has reached millions of subscribers by 2020. In 2020, Corpse started playing the Among Us game, along with many famous gamers. That's when his channel's growth went through the roof. He even started a second channel for only games. As of now, his channel has 7.54 million subscribers. The second channel has 1.46 million subscribers. Each of his videos gets like 20 to 25 million views. Corpse has been on and off on his channel. However, his fans are strong and steady. Corpse's husband is genuinely honest and open with his viewers. He's someone who deals with a lot of self-image issues, anxiety, and medical conditions. He deserves the success and love that the audience has given him. Corpse has said that money can definitely help in solving many problems. However, having money does not solve all of your problems. He wants his audience and their support to go ahead with his life, and his audience want him back at any cost, and they're ready to wait for him. So there, guys, that was the Draw My Life video. If you want more awesome Draw My Life videos like this, hit that subscribe button with notifications on, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Till then, peace out.